Yet again. Thanks very much, Marty. Here we go, boys. Let's hit the field. Right, guys, welcome back again. Back out with Marty again over there. See him setting himself up. Just hit me first, decent signal. And guess what it is? Silver. Already. And it's a lovely silver thimble. Look at that. It was the worst signal ever as well. I thought I'd dig it, because there's not many signals in the 30s. Oh my god, I'd straighten that up if I could. Silver thimble on the silver first hole. That is just amazing. Just to start it off, 5 hunts in a row I've got silver. These fields are good. This little button with number 5 on. I think it's a button anyway. Happy days, number 5. Same age as my daughter. Right, guys, got one of them little lead buttons here. Looks like it, yeah. I think they are lead buttons. They look like it anyway. I don't know what age they are or when they used to use them. No idea. I'm on it again today, guys. Look at that, it's popped out. Third silver and just in this little corner alone. Same as the last one. Sixpence. 1861, I think that says. 2 silvers already. Only been out an hour. That one's a little bit worn, that side there, on the looks of it. Happy days. 2 silvers. Right, just got this little penny, 18.99. Let's dig on this field and we're gonna jump on into the field. Happy days. Field head. Yes.
Right, we're back out on into the field. Loads and loads of land. Right there. Ah, oh, my knee's killing me. And we were way off the last field at the fountain of the sixpence, but it was like a later one, so it wasn't like fully silver, but I'll clean that up later and show you what I found for my first. And it looks like one of them token type. I don't know if you can see it, it's got like a shield on it. You see that? Yes, nothing on the other side, can't make out anyway. But on that side, there's a shield just there. Lovely. On to the next, guys. Musket ball. Keep going. And my second coin, I think, in this field. Had a couple of buckles and a couple of buttons up to now. Oh, that's solid, that. It's a big. It's a big penny that, I think. Massive coin. Let's see if I can get that off it. Show you. Not this one. A little bit crusty. Can't make a watch out on it. George Fifth. I think it is George Fifth. Let's see.
Yeah. Crusty dough.
And guys, back on our usual field. Little war button. Not sure where it's supposed to be. It's the third field that we've been on. Just testing different fields out today. Marty's over there. We're back on this field. Doing another big patch. We've got 3 hours to go. And it's got this little watch winder thing. I think. Might get something off that when I clean it all up. Hopefully.
On to the next, guys.
Little debuckle. The third buckle of the day. Horrible things. I like the old ones, mate. They're forgettable. I hate them.
Honest to God, I've had 3 silvers already, and I think I've just got my 4th. And it's a fucking big one. Marty doesn't even know. I haven't even shouted at him yet. I just want to make sure. Oh, I don't know. Let me switch it around. That to me looks like a big. That looks like a big silver to me. Oh my God, I hope to God. Right next to this muddy patch here. Right. Let me pause you a sec, switch hands. No, I couldn't switch hands. Right, are you ready? Oh, sorry guys, I couldn't get it on camera. That is something else, I've never seen that before. Look at the size of that. Let me just wipe it. Right, so that's that side. I have no idea what it is. I'll have to show Martin in a minute. Ready? No, don't know who that is. Oh, Victoria. Yeah, I can see it. Let me wipe it. That is a big, massive silver coin. 4 silvers in one day. Oh my God, I'm buzzing. That is beautiful. I don't even know what the date is on it. See you on the next, guys.
Yes!
Get in.
Now, this is actually mental now. This is the 5th silver I've had today. But look, it's been bent. That is proper bent there. So I can't see what it is. I'm going to have to try and open it, bend it, look around. Hopefully it doesn't snap. If it does, then so be it. I'm sorry, no. I can't even get my nail underneath that rim to bend it back. I'll have to try something when I get home, but I think that looks like a little Victoria 4 pence. Isn't it? So, happy days, 5th silver. Oh my God, I'm on fire. Right, now I've found this. Looks like one of them Napoleon coins, I think. Martin had one the other day. It's got like an eagle on the back there somewhere. And fella with a bit of a beard. I'm on like some, like, must have been like an old walking path here somewhere. This where I'm getting all that pure coinage from. I've had a couple of silver just on this strip going up. Still keep hitting it. Alright guys, little find here, must be part of like a little brooch, as you can see. It's quite nice. Something different on the back. Yeah, probably a bit of the tat, but looks like it's got like a stone in there. I don't know. Okay, let's keep going. Alright, and that one looks like a little farthing. It's a little bit dirty on that side. Okay. A bit crusty on that side, I don't know what way it is. But it's nice though. Here's the buckle, guys. The 4th one today. It's Mad Marty. And we've got about 40 minutes left, if that. Been lovely though again today. I've been smashing all these fields today. I don't know why my phone keeps doing that. Anyway, nearly done, I think, so hopefully get another nice farm before we go.
I'm starting to get really windy now, but look at that. Look at the vat with something in the middle. It's a little bit corroded though, so I can't really get much more off here, but I'll try when I get home. I'll put it in that harpic remover, see if we can get anything off it. Okay, on to the next.
Right, back again. Found that went off. Right, we'll start here. A couple of little lead bits, like a lead button there. And a couple of little bag seals, little bullets and stuff. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 buckles. Watch wind there. There's a little bits and pieces. That was interesting. You see that, it's got that little markings there on it. I'm not too sure what that was off. There's some sort of lead pipe thing. This didn't show, this must have been part of like an old bell or something, I don't know. That was the little heart thing that I'm going to put through in a harpic. That's the one that had the shield on it, as you can see there. But I can't get anything off to the side. Couple of little pennies, 1862. There's another one here, 1999. Railhead. Couple of like little cut up ones there. What's this one? There's like a George the Fifth by the looks of it. Not sure if there's a date, if I can see a date on that. Maybe there's some sort of little farthing, maybe. Yeah, you can see it there, farthing. It's a bit crowded that side. I thought this was a silver. But it isn't. You know, like a sort of a, like a 50% one. What's that? It's got like, you can't make it out now, but I could make it out before. It's another farthing. There's a little bit. See, like Victoria there on that side. Can't make nothing out that way. That one's got like a little lava bed in the middle. You see? No, what's that side? Nothing on that side. Napoleon coin. 10p, found 10p. That little thing, that was quite nice. Loads of little buttons. Some of them World War II buttons as well. What was that? 1891. The Victoria, and then the four silvers. Obviously, you've seen that one. There's no way of opening that. That's too square. That's too much. It's gone too much. That I'm assuming that looks like a little 4p. Silver thimble. See, like a bit of a pattern there on the bottom. Not maybe. Is it? Oh well, nice little thimble that, 6p. Let's see a date on it, 1864. And I found this big massive thing, I'm not too sure what this is. 1846 by the looks of it. I can't tell, or 1896 or 46. Big massive. Silver coin, look at that, beautiful. That was amazing. I couldn't believe my eyes when I was saying that. I've never found one of these before, especially at this age. Yeah, made up with that. Four silvers. Right, thanks very much for watching. And as you can see, my face is still mucky. I haven't had a chance to wash it, so I'm gonna get a wash and jump in bed. Absolutely knackered. Right, when am I back out again? I was going to go out tomorrow, but got no chance. body's aching after today. So I'll probably, I might try and get on Friday maybe, Marty. And then, or the weekend sometime. But I've got them working the weekend though as well, so see what happens. And then hopefully in a couple of more weeks get up with Chris as well. All three of us. Be nice. Right, thanks for watching. See you later.